C++, constants and literals. So let me explain them at first. Constants refer to fixed values that the program may not alter, and they are called literals. So constants are nothing but they'll be having a fixed value, and they are not supposed to get changed, or they are supposed to get over or say reassigned during the execution of the code. The constants may be of any one of the basic data types and can be divided into integer numerals, floating point numerals, characters, strings, and Boolean values. So that is the purpose of our constants. Again, constants are treated just like regular variables, except their values cannot be modified after the definition in the respective code. So that is the purpose of these constants. So we can feel that these particular constants are nothing but variables, but those variables cannot be reassigned with some other values after they have got defined at the first time. And that is the difference between these constants and these literals. Thanks for watching this video.